Sure, you want some energy?
Oh, sure.
Here, take two of these now. You better get some water. I don't, can't believe you didn't bring water. See, I knew I was coming to a rest stop, but you didn't bring any water. So I'm like, are you kidding me?
Oh, I can't take those without water.
You got to.
I think this is...
You've got to take them, okay? Or else you're going to be cramping up like crazy. Okay? You got some hills. So take them.
I literally can't. Like, take I'd rather them. Just cramp because
no,
I'll
no.
choke on these.
You're not going to choke on them. Take it. Just swallow it.
I can barely take pills with water.
Look, I just swallowed. Just like that.
I can't do it. I'd rather cramp.
All right. Your call.
I think I'll be done. I usually, like, I never really cramped before.
You will now. Number one, you haven't had water. Or has she been on a rope for over an hour? You are going to have some hills. So, good luck. All right. Oh, shucks. I didn't really want to do that. That's not good. It's not good at all. Because then... The town says, oh, we see all the trash on the street.
Please.
We don't want that tour coming through our neighborhood anymore.
Yeah,
cool. Nope. Yeah, they're nasty. All right.
Okay.
Good luck. Okay. It's great you got this far. All right. It's, you know. I figure at 9 o'clock you start going back.
Okay,
it's
yeah.
It's 9:18, so you'll make it back in an hour.
Okay.
And then you're close to work. You're at Goshen.
Yeah. So it's only like 20.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
You take the right route, you know, you'll be fine. Okay?
All right, so yeah. I'll just send you a text.
All right,
I guess
send
get
a text. You better get some water
okay?
when you get back. Yeah, we're good. You better get some water. All right?
Okay. Yeah, I have some in my car.
All right. Good luck.
All right, you too.
All right, I'll see you. This is the 45 mile, right?
Yes. 45 minutes.
Thank you. Hampton bird. Good.